Yo, it's poppin' YouTube family. Welcome back to yet another banger. It's your boy King Kenda. You did what I'm saying. And we back with yet another one. You know what I'm saying? Before you start, man, if you haven't already, make sure you hit that subscribe button, turn on all my post notifications, and follow your boy on all the social media. You did what I'm saying. And make sure y'all smash that like button, man. You feel me? Because a lot of y'all just be watching my shit. And y'all know y'all like it. But for some reason, y'all ain't smashing the like button. Like, y'all got to turn me up. Smash the like button. Now we going crazy. 2021 again. You know what I'm saying? Smash the like button. Turn me up. You know what I'm saying? Real shit. But nah, man. For real, man. Turn me up, man. But nah, man. Next up, we got Lil Yachty featuring Kodak Black, Hit Body. They new video that just dropped at midnight. Social media been going crazy about it. Everybody been going crazy about it. I'm surprised it ain't trending, man. You know what I'm saying? YouTube be tripping sometime, though. But this is his first feature out of jail. I know this shit finna be dumb lit. And I ain't gonna lie, a few years ago, I would've been surprised if you would've told me Kodak was gonna hop on a song with Yachty. Because y'all know Yacht wasn't really rocking with Yachty, man. At the XL freestyle, he had like that nigga, you know, he was looking at that nigga like he was a clown. Then he had a little freestyle about him too. Saying nigga be dicking the booty and they ain't dropping no knowledge. He was talking about him and Uzi. So it's like, I don't know. But I guess they cool now. Hey. We see Yachty with Yacht before we see Jack Boy with Yacht. So, what can we say? And he like one of the only niggas that follow him on social media, man. So, I mean, that Yacht follow back on social media. So, I'm here for it. You know what I'm saying? I rock with both of them boys. So, without further ado, let's not waste no more time. Let's get right into it, man. Let's get. You got a 7-Eleven shirt on.
It's my mama's house. Car king. Don't nobody be at Monday neighborhood.
What?
Nobody know my mama stayed.
Post to. Ain't nobody supposed to know where she stayed. My mama. Shout out my dukes. Z Queen. Got the Haitian food. I ain't gonna lie. That's how you know that Yacht really fuck with Yachty now, though. Cause it's like, if a nigga bring you to his mama, you feel me? If you meet a nigga mama, that mean a nigga really rock with you. Niggas just ain't bringing anybody around their mama. That just ain't happening every day. So that's a guitar he really rock with him.
We ain't even gonna preview that shit. Like we just gonna drop that bitch. They don't even know I'm on that motherfucker.
Just drop that bitch.
Welcome, feeling shiesty, give me that pussy nicely. 100,000 on the ice, spin a fuck up Pisces. 50 hoes wanna be wifey, that's just too unlikely. Pull up 6 deep just like the ISIS, pick your next move wisely. They say talk is cheap, but fuck that, my combo pricey.
Hold on, man.
Hold on,
man. Yachty snapping on this bit, like he came in with some chill shit. But for some reason, he's still snapping, man. Choose your next move wisely. Like, he's snapping. Like, the flow, he's flowing on this bit, bro. I'm rocking with it so far, man.
This is how the shoebox bitches land on Nikes. She think I'm finna trick. I told her, don't get too excited. Nigga, touch one hand on top of my head. Them boys inside the ride. I'm fucking from the back and grip her nuggets. Bitch, can't keep quiet. The big bad hood, she says you from is looking mighty quiet. I don't leave my main bitch. Pussy, I'm on a straight dive. My shooter looking like a sinner. I'm a 6'5. Could kill me once. Could even kill me twice. Shit, I got 6 lives. I'm thinking moving to Africa. I'm married 6 wives. I'm in New York.
Shout still
got
7 foes and
7 big noms. I take his life for telling several lies. Can I shit fly? Cause if we do it, tell the next guy and then it's all bad. Who said that you could come around inside without a hard pass? I used to tweet, pouring foes and walk inside a wine glass. These niggas burnt, ultra popping Zans for a bypass. I see you niggas every single time like
again.
That's gonna go over a lot of y'all niggas' heads too. But what Yachty just said, hold on. They both look like they finna snap, but Yachty said he fly over niggas' heads like an air vent. Like, people be sleep on Yachty sometimes, but Yachty be snapping, man. Yachty low-key one of the best rappers right now. He one of the best rappers doing it right now when he actually rap. Yachty could rap, man. I found out that a long time ago. But Yat said put a convertible on a Glock like a Lamborghini. A lot of y'all might not get that, you feel me? Cause y'all know how to top peel back of the Lambo like a convertible. He gonna put the Glock like the convertible on the Glock gonna peel back when he pop your ass. I think that's what he mean, you know what I'm saying? He snapping though, already.
I just told the baby to bop before my girl seen me. Quit all the stacking, niggas whack, you better not lift the peak. In and out the trap, the way I stay, but I ain't one sleep.
You got chick daddy in the building.
I'm
calling
for no reason, all my offs are dead. What? I got rubies on my teeth, plus my mind is red. I'm drop his ass soon, I see him, ain't no discussion. Told her ain't nothing, get a bust, now that pussy bust. All of a sudden, bitches love me, cause I'm getting money.
Yeah,
I'm a punish, and a nigga side to stand in front of me. I was spinning bins before it was a trend, front of ugly. Always got revenge, if I ain't get my man, I got his cousin. They know I made my wool work, hop out.
If he ain't get the mans, he got his cousin. He gonna whack somebody. Somebody who y'all be with, he gonna whack him. No matter who it is. Gotta whack somebody from that side.
Oh, haters popping out the woodwork, but they want a pro. Talking straight gas, nigga, I'm on all the smoke. I just told the yacht to scoot over, let me drive the boat.
Hey, let me drive the boat.
Call the ass near side, I got a nigga yoke. You don't like it, we can hit by it. We can hit by it. Yeah, we can hit by it. Hitting a missionary, she start yelling, tell her be quiet.
I'm talking about.
I'm with Lil Yacht. We got 10 rods. We don't fuck with niggas. You don't like it. We can hit by it. We can hit by it. Yeah, we can hit by it. I ain't pass my reefer. You don't like it. We can hit by it.
Hit by that shit.
We can hit by it. Yeah, we can hit by it. I ain't do no features. You don't like it. We can hit by it.
Snapped on that bit. Y'all can't even lie. Them boys did their thing, man. And that last clip just proved that Yak ain't a clone. He the same old Yak, man. I don't know he finna apply pressure all 2021. This definitely about to be a hit. Definitely finna bring Yachty career back up. It's gonna boost Yachty career back up. I can hear this in the clubs. I can hear niggas already screaming out they car. All 2021. We can hit about it. Niggas and bitches. This shit finna go crazy. And it sound like something you would play on a high speed. Like, cops chasing you. We can hit about it. Yeah, you don't give a fuck. Just playing that bitch loud as hell. Vibing. On some yak. You know what I'm saying? Just going crazy. Damn, man. Me and my niggas gonna go up to this shit. I ain't gonna lie. But if y'all rockin' with this reaction, man, y'all make sure y'all stay tuned for more lit bangers. You know what I'm saying? Yo, stay safe out there, stay focused, and stay out of the way. Gang Shenanigans, you know the game, you a lame bitch. Fuck around and get banged, shit. Bop, bop. I like how you had the OGs in there too, though, man. Chick Daddy and Gucci. I'm gone, though. Bop. Had to pop your ass again.